and the social issue I chose to represent was vegetarianism. I feel this is an important issue because there are so many good reasons for choosing to be a vegetarian. So why be a vegetarian? The better question is, why not become a vegetarian? When choosing to live a meatless life, you can significantly improve your health and greatly reduce the suffering of animals. That's two good reasons. In common belief, U.S. Department of Agriculture protects our health through meat inspection. Reality, only one out of every 250,000 slaughtered animals is tested for toxic chemical residues. Broccoli, for instance, contains a cornucopia of vitamins and minerals that our bodies need daily. One can also find potassium, calcium, magnesium, iron, and zinc in broccoli, which is why broccoli is the miracle vegetable.
My issue is about wildlife preservation and what the world is doing to save its precious creatures. In this case, I'm focusing on the giant panda. There are less than 2,500 mature giant pandas in the wild. The giant panda is the rarest member of the bear family and among the world's most threatened animals. Its forest habitat in the mountainous areas of southwest China is increasingly fragmented by roads and railroads. Habitat loss continues to occur outside of protected areas, while poaching remains an ever-present threat.
Would you ever help a shark if you found it entangled in a net, or would you leave it to die? If cutting it free would save the ecosystem, would that alter your decision? It's human nature for us to automatically have the emotion of fear when confronted by a shark. Sharks are hunters, but not hunters of humans.
Graffiti art? That is exactly what it is, art. Why must it always be censored, covered up, and seen as something less than art? It is time that this underappreciated form of art is recognized.
My name is Faison Coleman. You probably think it's okay to toss your plastic bottles in the trash instead of the recycling bin, or reprint your English paper when the ink gets a little smudged. If you're at the beach and some of your garbage blows away, it's no big deal. They pay people to pick that stuff up, right?
Hi everyone, my name is Sarah Jontar, and here's my big idea. Children are our future, so it is so important to give them a good education, especially when they are teenagers. Between 12 to 16 years old people begin to build their main character. Many teenagers are filled with bad influences from some of the media. Unfortunately, these influences are pushing them in a bad direction.